Good evening, everybody. It's so nice to have a full house tonight. Thanks for coming out. We are going to hear a bunch of music from the Canadians. You're going to hear some from the Amergo Band. You're also going to hear a guitar trio, and you're going to hear some solo as well. So I hope you enjoy the evening. There's been a lot of work put in. Before we get started, I'm going to ask Shannon to come and give the land acknowledgement. And as well, while she's coming up to the front, if you have your cell phones with you, if you could just set them to silent, that would be appreciated. Thank you.
In the spirit of reconciliation, we acknowledge that we are situated on the traditional lands referred to as Treaty 4 territory. These are the territories of the Cree, Ojibwe, Soto, Dakota, Nakota, Lakota, and on the homeland of the Métis Nechif Nation. We respect and honor the treaties that were made on all territories. We dedicate our efforts to working together in a spirit of collaboration and reconciliation. We acknowledge all nations, Indigenous and non-Indigenous, who live, work, and play on this land.
All right, so I'm going to ask the choir to come on up, and we are going to get going on our first song. If you guys could advance that slide forward. Here are the members that you are going to have singing with you tonight. We have four strong, okay? Sarah couldn't be with us because she's on the road with hockey, but here we go. We're going to sing you a song that maybe some of you might know if you like Christmas movies, especially if you like a little comedy, and National Lampoon's Vacation. Here this evening. We have some of the students from St. Augustine Little School that are going to come and help us. us with our next two songs. So I'm going to get you guys to come on up. And the first song you're going to hear is one called Take a Walk to Bethlehem, or Through Bethlehem, sorry. And it is a country song that was recorded a number of years ago by Patricia Yearwood, if any of you remember that name. Okay? So I'll take a walk through Bethlehem.
Thank you.
love the energy of that. That was amazing. You guys sounded wonderful. So now I'm going to ask Curdy and Manuel to come on up, and we are going to do a guitar trio for you. Now, this song is a French song called Il et Belle Bon. Sorry, I have to hit my composer name because I can't say it if I don't read it. Okay, it was composed by Pierre Passereau. And it is a chanson, so it's an older style of song, and initially it was done for voice, but it was transcribed for the guitar, and that's what we're going to play right now. So, Manuel and Curdy, come on up.
Thank you.
most nervous I've ever been. I'm not a guitar player. Whew, you guys did awesome. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to get the Canadians to come back up, and we are going to sing a song called Thank You. And this is from a popular vocal group called the Pentatonix. Thank you.
space that keeps me. Like a match can spark a flame, and light spark by mine. Oh, somehow with you I don't feel alone. You'll always be my home, my heart. I'll be with you wherever you are.
to music all the time, and it's a pleasure. So now I'm going to ask the Amerigo Concert Band to come on up, and we have a couple of selections that we're going to play for you. The first of which is a tune called Jazzy Holidays, and because their instruments have kind of been sitting, I'm going to let them just kind of blow into them. We're going to do a little bit of a warm-up before we actually get into the song to make sure everybody's ready. So thank you. Jazzy Holidays will be coming up.
Thank you. Thank you.
For running the PowerPoint. Thank you guys. Have a wonderful evening and Merry Christmas.